The essence of life spins us to our destination for our soul's creation. The damnation won't hold us anymore. No, it's the essence of life that keeps us together. Keeps us together. 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 Together.
The essence of life, I've been here forever, thinking all these motherfuckers clever. Think that I'm gonna pull the fucking leaf off a four-leaf clover. I'll make this life mine. Everything that you want to put in my face is nothing. It's just nothing, bro. I live in a place that you think is supernatural. A place that doesn't exist, but in the back of your mind, you think that I might disappear. And I appear in the form of your fears. Can't you see clear? Cause I know what you've been doing over there the whole time. I'm just playing along to see how long you will take this until you give up. And you knew that I was the one who fucked you over. I was the one in your fucking desires. I was the one who made your life fucking light on fire. Another evil motherfucker trying to be someone special, unique, someone that we've never seen before. This shit is getting weak, and he thought he was strong, he thought he knew all along. Tried to play me as a psychic, but I've been in here singing my song. Got like 500 of them or something right now. I don't know, maybe 200 at least or so. So I just killed you, bro, in your own game. And I wasn't even trying. I just did this cause I was lying down inside my grave. And you caved into all the bullshit that they gave you. And the music industry isn't even true. It's all fake. So, oh yeah, this isn't therapy. It's just a fucking way to make my ego fucking more powerful. And that's all it is. It's just greed. It's all it is. It's just greed. What do you need? It's all it is. It's just greed. Oh, what do you need? I'll get you some weed. I'll get you some fucking acid. If that's what you desire. Ah.